Managing Geospatial Data Using ArcGIS. Part 8. Repairing Broken Links and Compressing the Project Folder as a 7Z File. In the previous video, you added a second data frame to the map document. In this video, you will learn how to repair broken links. You will also learn how to compress your project folder as a 7-zip file. Take a moment to save your map document. From the main menu, select File, then Save. Always give your files meaningful names. Untitled is the default file name for a map document. Never use the default name. Call the map document file Humboldt County Maps. Save the file inside your main workspace folder, GSP 101, Activity 1. The most difficult fact for novice GIS users to remember is that a map document file, .mxd, does not store the data layers. To represent the information on the map, it creates a link to the shapefiles or any other data that you add to the map document. If the shapefiles get deleted, corrupted, or moved, the map document will no longer be able to display the data on the map. The link to the data gets broken, and ArcMap loses track of the data. To demonstrate this behavior, close ArcMap. Temporarily move your original working and final folder to the desktop. The Humboldt County Maps.mxd should now be by itself inside the GSP 101 Activity 1 folder. Double-click the Humboldt County map file to open the map document. The chances are that you will see an empty data frame instead of your map. In the table of contents, a red exclamation point appears next to each layer. Because the folder moved to a new location, the links broke. You can repair broken links by clicking on the red exclamation point. When the Set Data Source window opens, navigate to the location of the data. You may need to connect to the desktop to locate the working folder. Select the missing data and click Add. ArcMap should automatically repair the link for the remaining data layers in that folder. Close your map document and do not save. If you do, ArcMap will expect to find the data on the desktop the next time you open it. Instead, return the original working and final folder to the project folder, GSP 101, Activity 1. Then, reopen the map document. Make sure there are no broken links. If you encounter any, be sure to repair them before moving on. Moving your workspace folder from one location to another is a standard practice. To help avoid broken links, you will change the map document properties. From the main menu, select File, then Map Document Properties. Check the box that says Store Relative Path Names to Data Sources. Click OK when you are ready. On the standard toolbar, click the Save icon. The icon looks like an old-fashioned floppy disk. This setting allows ArcMap to remember the location of the data sources relative to its current position. Now when you move the entire workspace folder, ArcMap will keep track of the contents. The Store Relative Path settings does have some limitations. It only remembers the location of the map document relative to its position to the data. If you move the map document or the data relative to the current map document location, the links will break again. This means that if you rearrange or move anything out of the project folder, the links may get broken. To safely back up your data, you'll have to move or copy the entire project folder with the subfolders and the map document inside. Sometimes when working with geospatial data, it is necessary to move the data from one location to another. Compressing your project folder with the subfolder structure intact is a safe way to do so. The zip file format is a universal file compression type. However, other file compression types, such as 7Z, sometimes work better. Close your map document. Navigate to your project folder. It is the top-level folder that contains your subfolders and the map document. Right-click on the folder, select 7-zip, then add to GSP 101 Activity 1.7Z. Be sure the file extension is .7Z and not .zip. When done, you should see your project folder compressed as a 7Z file.